So what's your story, Abernathy?
Oh, Abby's got the big kahuna. I had a set crush on Cecil.
Set crush, nigga, please. You were his set wife.
Were and had being the key words here.
Bitch, you two are still into each other and you know it.
Yeah, well, if he's so in love with me, then why did he fuck Daryl Hannah Standen? Yes, men are dogs. Oh, it's so funny. Oh, it's so funny.
Oh, stop acting all hurt. Your ass just mad.
Yeah, he's a Standen fucker.
Bitch, you need to get over that shit. That was 2 weeks ago.
Oh, well, now you put it like that. Oh, I haven't told you the best part. He fucked her on my birthday.
Oh, that's a horse of a different color.
Thank you.
Did he know it was your birthday? I used the director. He's kind of busy.
He ate a piece of my birthday cake and he got me a present. Yeah, I think he knew.
What did he get you?
He made me a tape.
He made you a tape?
Yeah.
Wait, he didn't burn you a CD. He made you a tape? Yeah. Oh, that is so romantic.
Yes, I know what you're gonna say, so don't even go there.
That sounds like the test of true love to me.
Look, I know you guys like him. He's likable, but he fucked another woman on my birthday. How can you not be on my side?
Well, I admit, that sounds bad.
It is bad.
It just sounds like there's a little more to it than that.
Were you two fucking?
Hell no.
Hello. Is your name Abernathy?
Sorry.
The answer to your question is no. Of course not.
What do you mean, no, of course not?
The reason Cecil hasn't had a girlfriend in 6 years is because girls will fuck him. And if you fuck Cecil, you don't become one of his girlfriends. Not to say I want to be his girlfriend, but if I did want to be his girlfriend, if I fucked him, I wouldn't be his girlfriend. I'd be one of his regulars. And I'm just getting too fucking old for that shit.
Have you let him do anything?
Yes! I've let him give me a foot massage, and when we go to the movies, I've let him hold my hand.
Bitch, you might be acting like you're 12 years old, but he just acting like a man. You need to break that nigga off a piece.
Let me get this straight. You're not fucking him.
Mm-mm.
You're not sucking him.
Mm-mm.
You're not giving him any tongue, but Daryl Hannah Standen is.
Okay, can we just take my sex life off the table?
Actually, it was Cecil's sex life that was on the table, and your lack of one.
Fuck both of you and your little high five.
Before you can claim a nigga, you got to claim.